snaps it on his paws. Now get off my dick. Dick's too short of a word for my dick. Get off my hands, I disestablished libertarianism, you prick. You call me the champ, call me the space shuttle destroyer. I just blew up the Challenger. Matter of fact, I need a lawyer. I just laced my gloves with enough plaster to make a cast. Beat his ass naked and beat in his corner like Vern Troyer. Y'all are Eminem backwards. You mini-me, see he's in a whole nother weight class. He slugs your BBs, your beanbag bullets. You're full of it, you were dissing his CDs. Laughed at Infinite, now he's back like someone pissed in his Wheaties. No peace treaties, he's turning to a beast. His new Slim Shady EP's got the attention of the mighty D.R.E. He's almost famous.
You dream of trading places. I have been changing faces. You cannot fill these shoes. There is too much to lose. Wake up behind these trenches. You run around defenseless. There is too much to lose. You cannot fill these shoes.
I just wanna be famous, but
be careful what you wish for.
Now there he goes in Dre's studio, cupping his balls, screaming the wood off the panel and cussing the paint off the walls. Spewing his hate to these haters, showing no love for these bros. He ain't giving them shit. He says a pinch of penny so hard, he'll leave a bruise on the bronze so dark you can see the mark with his scars. Till Abraham Lincoln is screaming at all. His metaphors and similes ain't similar to them, not at all. If they don't like it, they can all get fucked instead of sucking your mark. They can go get a belt or a necktie to hang themselves by. Like David Carradine, they can go fuck themselves and just die. And eat shit while they're out of these fucking head. And he's mad at the whole world, so go to hell and build a snowman, girl. The bullies become bullied and pussies get pushed. Then they better pull me, take me back to ninth grade and school me. Cause I ain't looking back, only forward, this whole spot blowing. Who could've known he'd grow to be a poet and not know it? And while I'm being poetic, let me get a stoic and raise the bar higher than my opinion of these women's been lowered. So bear witness to some biblical shit. It's a coincidence.